A new pharaoh, Den, has taken the throne of Egypt. Pharaoh is deeply concerned as enemies have begun to threaten our borders and our nation lacks adequate supplies of valuable copper needed to create weapons with which to equip our troops. Pharaoh Den has ordered a mining expedition into the unforgiving land of Sinai, beyond our borders and deep within Bedouin territory. The area known as Timnah is rich in gold and copper ore, as well as precious turquoise gemstones, but it is otherwise barren. Conditions there will be harsh, and you'll need to import many amenities, perhaps even additional food and fine linen from Egypt. Pharaoh will demand frequent shipments from Sinai and will ask you for money, copper, gemstones, and weapons. You can use any surplus of these items to help support the expedition. Be always on your guard, for the Bedouin of the Sinai Desert are formidable adversaries, and they will not willingly allow foreigners to occupy their land, let alone plunder their mineral wealth. To lighten the burden that such living conditions impose on your city's people, build a pavilion at some busy intersection. Citizens can relax at the pavilion's juggling and music stages. And if you also build a dance school, this new type of performance will provide great entertainment.
All right, sweet. We've got strippers now. Welcome to this level. All right, so finally we get into some military stuff. So you thought this was a city building game. No, there's some combat here too. So there's a fort and a recruiter. Recruiter will send conscripts one by one to the fort until it's fully occupied. So there you go. You know, people go in and it shits out recruits, I guess, and then makes military. So there's two types of fort, infantry and archer. Each fort holds 16 soldiers and is referred to as one company. If soldiers die in combat, the recruiter will just make replacements. Archers have bows and arrows, but so this is like the copper age, obviously, so all the weapons are made out of copper, and the infantry will have to use copper weapons, so you need a supply of copper for that, but the archers are essentially free, but they're weaker, and they get, and infantry beats them, basically, so we have to keep that in mind. Alright, so let's first turn this speed the fuck down, so we can have a good look at the map. So we're starting to now get into the more difficult maps here. So here's ostriches. Can we have a hunting lodge? Yes, we can. So this is our source of food right here. There's probably some other places. By the way, they just keep respawning here. So when you see them kind of like this, it means they keep respawning. So we got to do a bit of planning here. So we have our source of... That's our only source of food on this entire map, by the way. We have an oasis over here, which could be used to, give us, like, some water. So remember this is all about city planning right now. So, near the grass is where we have to have our primary living quarters for our people, kind of a thing. Right here is, and we also need an open area, so these mountains kind of thing kind of block, access to, like, making buildings around us. So that's a problem. So here we have a shit ton of money right there. And we can also see what we have access to with regards to raw materials and other things. So we have easy pottery access. We have a weaver here. I forget what the weaver does. But there's a way to see that. Weaver. They actually have a help thing here, believe it or not. Weavers turn flax into linen. Flax can be grown on flax farms or imported from a trade partner. So that is something we will have to take into account. We have no capacity to make flax, but we have the capacity to weave it into linen. So that's kind of important. Raw materials, we have a gemstone mine, gold, and copper. The gold is good just because we can make that directly from a palace. And that's some easy money. As I said, we have to plan this out right now. At the moment, we have just Seth that we have to worship, which is he is the god of war. That's good. But I worship the god of hippos, because apparently hippos are fucking terrifying. So, you know, that's pretty good. Here's our recruiter, our weaponsmith, and all that kind of stuff. But we make that from a copper mine right there. Kind of just looking through this right now. So, and we also have Pavilion now, which is a pretty good place now. And nothing else particularly new from anywhere else. Oh, Scrabble School, too. But once again, we have to import that because there's no reeds there. And also, you're now starting to see the trend of these missions where it's basically like the difficulty comes from the scenario gives you, where it doesn't necessarily give you the ability to make like things like papyrus and whatever. Like maybe you'll import something extremely expensive, so you have to offset the economy somehow. So here's our city of I don't know, fucking Miketopia again, I guess. There's Menfer, there's New York or whatever the fuck. Alright, so we have a couple places right here. So because of the fact that this isn't, it's not introducing us to sea trading routes yet. So there's just these three ass places here. So this guy sells game meat. So if we need more food, we'll open a trade route to this guy. Very expensive to open land trade routes to them. This guy buys papyrus, sells clay, pottery, beer, flax, and linen. So this is where we would get our flax from. So it's always cheaper to import the thing that is the raw material than it is to import the thing that it makes it into. So, because like literally, like I don't have to explain that to you, I hope. This guy buys the shit out of copper. Buys the literal shit out of copper. So that's this is I think the first one we want to open up. And this guy also sells beer. And so what we're going to need, so we have no beer making capacity either. So this is probably the only one that we're going to actually open a trade route with. Nobody else wants to sell anything to me. See, the one with the little flags are the ones that actually want to kind of trade with me right now. So, with that in mind, we will open a trade route with this asshole. It says, so we'll just say export cop over, I don't know, 200, sure. We're not going to import anything else yet. But we're still planning this all out. By the way, the savings from the last mission apply over here as well. So we can actually send a gift right now. So like it in the campaign, there's actual persistence in that regard, which is kind of cool. So we have no people in the city and all that. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking this is where we're going to mine the copper from. And this is where we're going to mine a shit ton of gold from. And I guess over here is where we can have our main city. Because this is like in a place that's actually like... good. So let's see, I guess, how far we can make this then. I haven't quite thought a lot of this through. We'll do something like this. And we need a roadblock at the very end here. I'll put like maybe two blocks. No, maybe. Oh shit, no. Undo that. Let's put like one temple to Seth, like here. Okay, apparently I can't undo that. Oh, it takes a second for it to disappear. Because we're playing on like the slowest speed, so actually we can actually speed it up slightly. So we're gonna get a Temple of Seth right here, because they don't mind living next to that. I'll probably build something else there a little bit later. And I think over here is where we're gonna have our little pavilion, so let's just end it right there, I guess, for now. Depending how else to do this. Because we're also going to need some firehouse and architect posts and things like that. Maybe we'll do that at the end here or something. Architect's post. We'll just put it over here temporarily. Alright, they're all coming in. Probably need a couple more houses. Employees needed, yeah, we don't care. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna establish our little economy crap going on here, because they're gonna start trading. So we're gonna make as many copper mines as we humanly can. Okay, that's pretty good. And at the end of this road, I don't know if we can make another one up there, but let's make the firehouse and architect post right here. And we make a storage yard. Whoops, that's not where I wanted it to be. Make a storage yard. We're just trying to get early ass economy going so we can start selling at all. And we accept copper into this, and we'll also, I guess, accept weapons as well. I wish there was like get half. I think that was in the next game that they had, like, you can have it. Alright, so that's it for economy. Now what we need to do is we need to get a granary going. And we get a couple of hunting lodges to go with it. Three should be good. It looks like nobody is populating stuff here, so I'm gonna have to just make houses over here. Low city sentiment prevents immigration. Alright. There we go. So we have, this requires 10 people each. Maybe we need a couple more people. How far does this guy go? He actually goes pretty far. He goes up the street, basically, here. So we can go, like, do, like, a little bit more. Already too few jobs for the existing population? What the fuck are you talking about, son? How many people are in this city? 43, damn, son. Alright. Alright, we're pretty good. So, these guys should start hunting. And then the bazaar will take the people. We only have one god to pray to, though, which is kind of odd. And how happy is he with me? He's apathetic. Maybe we'll just make one more temple, like, right there. Oh yeah, the thing I was gonna ask myself was, I can actually make another copper mine right here. But the thing we have to ask ourselves is, do we really need that much? Oh, who's this guy? Oh.
Our long and dangerous trek here was for nothing. The city won't trade.
Well, we will, but... Oh, fucking 4,000, dude. So they will take a lot of copper. They will take a lot of copper here. Hopefully that will has road access, but maybe not. Fire in the city, hunting lodge. Prayer requests 500 gold. Okay. Let's take that first, and then we'll deal with the fire. So we just... So about 500 is about what they take. So, as I said, that raises your kingdom rating, so that's something we want to be doing, definitely. So we're going to say export over 500. And we're going to need, unfortunately, another firehouse and architect post here. Alright, what's this guy need? Oh, sturdy hut. Okay, so now they're complaining about the detrimentalness of this place. So we're going to, you know, give them plenty of gardens. Just a few. And now we should probably start thinking about the pavilion here. So pavilion is the single best, that's the best in the game that we can get in terms of entertainment kind of stuff here. So over here I'm going to put a firehouse and another architect post as well. Alright, 500 residents live here now. Amazing stuff. We're going to need another hunting lodge though. Guys, nobody is populating that. Great. We're just gonna have to do this. There are already too few jobs for the existing population. You know, I find that really hard to believe, but okay. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start dealing with over here. And it's pretty simple how this is gonna work. So, because we have a crap ton of gold over here, this is like the easiest way for us to get us some, we're gonna just do this right now for now. This is the easiest way for us to get some nice gold resources right here. So we gotta have like a little house next to this thing and hope someone moves in there with relative ease. There's too little entertainment to be found, but we made one there. We're just gonna do, I guess, just the juggler school, I guess, for now. Yeah, that seems good. It should just populate the juggling, and then, I don't know, I guess we can do conservatory too. We are running out of money extremely quickly. This guy's gonna take some stuff, right? Is there any reason why they aren't taking what they're supposed to? Exporting when over 500. I'm actually not sure why this guy just keeps passing it out. You see the trader? He's going past. Because we have 1400. How the fuck? They're supposed to take it. See, when it's over 500, they export it. And look how much we get. We get like, we get 185 for each one. Alright, my kingdom's set in climbs. Yeah, we know. Maybe he won't take it this year. Okay, let's see if these guys take it. Out of money, yeah, I know. Yeah, let's see if this guy takes it. Why?
Our long and dangerous trek here was for nothing. The city won't trade.
What? One second. Alright, let me give it a little bit more time to... Oh wait, workers don't live nearby, what? Oh, the workers disappeared. Why? There's like a guy like right next to it. This is inhabited by 20 occupants. Oh wait, now it's there. I think this guy is, like, weirdly having issues with something. Oh, wait, I think we did sell some, because, oh, no, we didn't get money. Okay. So he's heading to storage yards right now. Let's just make sure this works first. Oh, good. Now he's taking them. All right. I don't know what the fuck was up with that before. All right. Let's get some military going, actually. So we're going to get a recruiter, let's say, over here. People are upset with you. Why?
The city could be a lot worse.
I'm not hiring any rotas. So many people are looking for work. Okay, let's make some weaponsmiths now. Maybe like two. Because there's not enough jobs. It's like 56 unemployed. Like, that's practically nothing. Alright, let's go do a fort for archers. Right there. And we're gonna do a fort for infantry right here. Oh, those are expensive as shit, but there's our military, guys. And then it's gonna just populate that slowly. And then hopefully these guys at some point will create more people. I will populate this stuff. But I'm making this everywhere, like these little slums. Oh god. This disappeared. Lack of jobs deters immigration. I mean, come on. Actually, that's 21%. I didn't even realize that. Here's the problem. When they leave places like this, it means that these places stop, like, filling up, you know? And now I don't know what to do. Because it's like, yeah, because they just fucking got up and left. And unfortunately now, it's a perpetual problem because... you know what? You know what we're gonna do? Just fuck these guys. We'll build these guys again when we need it. Because this is the only solution I can think of. It's because these guys emptied out first, and now, like, a lot of places are not filled up right now. So we might as well just do that. Alright, you know what? I'm actually really upset right now. What's the deal with this guy? Common shanty. It's having a detrimental effect. Okay, well, he just wants desirability to improve. So we're gonna keep this small for a change. Alright, now they're coming back in. Alright, here we go. And then hopefully someone's going over there. Yes, thank you very much. Alright, so now we do our first thing, which is the, well, actually, personal mansion. Definitely want that. Priorities, guys. Employees needed. Yeah, here we go. Oh, what, now we need employees? Fucking indecisive game. It's this weird thing that it does, you know? What are you gonna do? Alright, so we have that. Now we're gonna do just gold. This, unfortunately, is an industry which costs a lot of money, but that's okay, because I'm a winner. Alright, and now we make a firehouse. Oh, actually, we'll make another firehouse and architect's post here, because I'm not certain about any of this. Okay, this should have more than enough workers. And just in case, now we can make just more. Like, this is what I wanted to do before, but then, like, they start emptying out these houses, which means that we lose access to workers. Like, the way it works in this game is, like, basically, someone has to be... See, it says poor access to workers, but it basically has to be kind of, like... They have to be in a certain range of somewhere where someone is living. That's all it has to be. And now that copper mine exploded. Which is something that we don't like. Like, it's right here! Like, the guy was going down all the time. We need the copper mines, though. Yeah, our city needs more workers. Luckily, there's plenty of people coming in. Because we bulldozed a shit ton of fucking houses. Wait. Something about my family savings. I think I just got robbed. Oh, man, they're robbing me now. Alright, where's the police station? Yeah, nobody fucks with the police here. I didn't think I'd need that. Well, we're still doing good for money, but it's a problem. Okay, so we're pretty good now. People are extremely pleased with me. Well, that's a fucking change. All right, so we're pretty good now. What's our objectives now? We need to look at that. Kingdom rating of 70, prosperity rating of 15. All right, so let's send a gift over to bullshit land. Okay, that's pretty good. No workers live nearby. Where are you getting that from? Okay, we're gonna just make, like, more people here. Pharaoh requests 1,500 gems. Okay. Alright, Mr. Pharaoh. That's not good. Because I have absolutely no gems right now. I wasn't actually making anything like that. Pharaoh, hoo-hoo-ha-ha, the second, is, wants some gems. But that's okay. Because Pharaoh, hoo-hoo-ha-ha, will have what he wants. Pharaoh Hippo Fucker the Third. We'll get what he wants. Alright. Unfortunately, I think we're gonna have to pass on that one, unfortunately, I think. I mean, we don't really need gemstones for anything, I think. We got Potter and Weaver, so that's all we need for this. And then we're gonna go back to just making gold mines. Debt! Oh boy, that's okay. That actually really doesn't matter to us. That has road access, right? I hope it does. Just make another one here. Just in case that the people decide that they are not able to come over. And this is literally all we need. That's it. We're done with this shit forever. So it's a bit awkward because they have to go like around the bend here, but that's fine. And apparently nobody wants to live there, but that's... Actually, no, they want to live there. They totally want to live here. Look at this shit. People love me. Alright, well, how are we doing for unemployment? Okay, 47. That's, we're doing much better now. So what we can also do now is we can say, hey, let's make a dance school. A lot of people call my place home. Oops, what did that say? Employees needed. Alright, so now we need employees. So now what we can say is we can start going into, hey, what do we want to remove people? Well, what's our priorities? Well, food is pretty important. Entertainment, probably not so much. Religion, probably yes. Health and sanitation, yes. Oops, no priority on that one. Infrastructure definitely needs priority. Government, probably not so much. Military, no, definitely not. It's like one of the last ones I think we're going to do. Actually, this could be six. So there you go. Nobody's going to be doing military at all. Which is fine. Because we already have... It's just a recruiter basically doesn't recruit anyone else. So, to satisfy its lust for riches, an army is well on its way and will reach the city in 1 year. Alright, well, maybe I just changed my mind on that, because, we're about to get fucked up. Yeah. Hey, military, hey, you're back to, like, number 7 or something, so industry is gonna suffer here now. Desirability needs to improve in this area. We're fine. I think we got a good enough military now. I don't think it sends too much at you right now. Fuck, man. To deal with this place. Prayer request, good. He wants some money. We don't have any money to give him at the moment. So yeah, that's all Pharaoh does. It's not that hard of a mission. Yeah, I just put a giant statue there right now. What the fuck? Alright, okay. Now they're upgrading the conditions now. Alright, I want to maybe make something here. What do these guys need? They need supplies of pottery. Alright. That's pretty easy to deal with. So we have raw material, we make a clay pit, like, I don't know, let's say, like, right here. And then we need to have also a firehouse and an architect post. So maybe now they'll actually path around this now. Now we need two potters. And we need to have a place to put the pottery, so a storage yard. Somewhere good, like maybe right here. This guy, I'm gonna be deleting a lot of copper if I delete that, so we can't do that. Actually, I have an idea of what to delete. Delete these two guys. Yeah, we can't give you your gems, asshole. I mean, Pharaoh. Same thing. Alright, and we're gonna take pottery from this one. Alright, how are we doing for unemployment right now? Oh, excellent. It's not that bad, actually, right now. Collapse building gold mine. Like, seriously. Seriously, these guys. Honestly. Yeah, I'm just gonna build it, like, right here. Oh my god. Both of these died. We have to deal with the firehouse, too. I honestly, it's like... It's... These ones aren't necessary. It's... You gotta get it on the end. That's just how it works. Alright, what were they? Gold mines? Yeah. This is not expensive. Sorry, these are not cheap. They are expensive, is what I'm trying to say. So there's still some more people coming in, so I don't have to quite yet, I don't have to quite yet deal with this in an inappropriate way. Fine right now. Alright. I want to make like apothecaries and things like that for these guys, but yeah, we have plenty of room for people actually, so as people come in, the jobs will be fine, don't worry about it. I mean, we're only like 50 people short right now, and we have a shit ton of industry in this place. And we have like, you know, look at this amount of military. Alright. Let's send the Debians. And the gems are coming. So they're actually okay, and they're gonna reach our city within 6 months. Let me see if I can remember how to send people out. Okay, I kinda do. What do I do? You have a lot of shit here. Return to fort. Okay, they did. Yeah, we have a lot of options here with regards to... The combat is kind of wonky sometimes, but yeah. We can change our formations and things like that, so... Tight formation... but they're more vulnerable to missile fire. Loose formation is, they cover more ground and are less vulnerable to missile fire, but their capability suffer. And then the company attacks in... So they say engage nearby enemies and then mop up. Alright. So, we're pretty good. I'm just trying to remember how the combat works in this. And it's kind of weird, but yeah, it works. How's our industry doing? Okay, wait. We're totally not gonna be able to fulfill the gem request, by the way. We should probably import some beer now, actually, now that I think about it. And very fortunately for us, this guy happens to actually, allow us to import beer, so, I mean, we can still get flax and linen and shit like that, but we're pretty good for now. What are we actually trying to do? So there's no population, population 2,000, alright, so we're gonna have to do something with the population. Because we're right now at 1320. I figure we should just focus on this instead of, like, all the crap that we don't want to have right now. I mean, we could just make another place for our people to go, but whatever. I'm incredibly lazy. Almost have enough gems. Almost. But he's basically gonna get butt mad at us and kind of like go like, why are you not? Yeah, here you go. Do you want to provoke the Pharaoh? Did you not send the 1500 gems to Menfurier in time? Even a blade attempt, you may appreciate it somewhat. Yeah, so there you go. That's pretty much how that goes. But don't worry, it's soon. Soon we will have gems. Just try to see if it, like, yeah, it's at 100%. So, this is not the most efficient route for these guys. So, we actually might go and say storage yard over here with gems. Actually, just accept nothing for now. Okay, here we go. Yeah, so now what we're going to say for this guy is we're going to empty the gems, and then we're going to allow the gems here to get maximum. There you go. So what this is essentially going to do is if they're... they're going to reach the city in 1 month. King of Stem climbs, because we sent the money. Alright. So until this one's going to populate, then they're going to start putting the gems in there instead. Which is much better for us. As soon as someone decides to start working there. Alright, here's the attacking army. To remind you, that Seth protects only those who show the respect that they destroy my best company and raises their fort. Fuck you, asshole. What a piece of shit. Yeah, here we go. Have some fucking temples, ass. Alright, where were they at? They're not even here. Oh, they're gonna be, like, right there, I think. That's my best soldier, seriously. Okay, so So Seth just murdered, like, a lot of innocent people, and that was people with a lot of fucking weapons, but that's fine. I think they're over here, aren't they? Where the fuck are they? Oh, right there. Ploys needed. Yeah, just kill them. That's so disappointing, actually. The fuck? Yeah, just kill these guys. Oh my god. And that's why you don't piss off the gods, but I forgot. A gift from the Pharaoh. He gave me some chickpeas. Except, alright, thanks, man. It goes straight into here. We actually may need to import more food. It just occurred to me. What the fuck? Kill these guys. What are these guys? They're something soldier. Okay, basically we're gonna probably kick their ass. But welcome to the combat. Actually, I think we're dead. We may have lost. To satisfy, okay, they're gonna attack in that. Okay, you know what we need to do? We need to get another fucking. I know that combat is super interesting right now, but we need a fort with more infantry. In fact, I kind of need two. In fact, they just fucking won. I think. How's the morale of my people doing? They're panicked. Alright. Yeah, just because Seth was a fucking asshole, we may have lost. But maybe we can salvage this. Because we have police guys. Let's get more police people. Did I make more archers? No, oh no, no, yeah, it's military guys. Okay, that's fine. Don't kill the palace. If you do, I swear to Christ. Yeah, honestly, if you didn't fucking do that, we'd be fine. Because you delayed the gems and your standing has fallen. Alright, let's see how this goes now. These guys actually have weapons now. Oh dude, we're winning. I don't know how this happened, actually. I'm as shocked as you guys are. You guys wanna, like, go in there? Oh my god, they destroyed it. Oh my god. Oh my god, these guys. You guys are fuckers. They're, like, running around, my guys. One second. How do you tell them to mop? I need to tell them to mop up. Disease strikes a crude hut. Alright, whatever. They'll reach my city in 6 months. But we're already in combat. Come back and fight me, assholes. Alright, I actually literally don't know what to do. These guys are so slow. I can hear them, but I don't know where they are. Okay, they're right there. Hey, can you guys kill that guy? Like, mop up. Where are they at? I don't even know where they are right now. Alright, let's see if we can remake that, village palace. The city needs more workers? I can't imagine why. Does not have access to a physician or mortuary. Well, we can get a physician right here. I literally can't see where they are. Are they doing what they're supposed to be doing? Return a fort. Okay. We should be good. Maybe if Seth is happier with me, maybe he'll just kind of prevent them from even coming out in the first place to attack me. Oh yeah, Seth, you want some more fucking temples? Alright, so we're pretty good with that. City needs more workers? The fuck? How many more? A decent amount. Alright, they need a courthouse now. There you go, courthouse dealt with. That's a lot of people. Disease strikes. Okay, well, maybe we should have, like, some physicians here or something. Alright, we actually don't need as many police stations anymore. That was, like, my band-aid fix to, like, this problem. Alright, return to fort. I think we killed him. I have no fucking idea if we did or not. I'm just gonna assume that it all worked out. Alright, what do these guys want now? Wants a Scrabble school or library. Alright, so now that's a separate issue. Now we need to go import scrolls. But we may not actually have access to that. Guess sells food, but that's okay. Alright, we may have reached the limit of what we're actually allowed to be doing in this mission. Because we can't make papyrus. This guy buys it, which is a problem for me. Well, okay, it's only a problem because, like, that's the limit of what we're allowed to do in this mission, basically. Alright, so hopefully this guy's continuing to make, army guys. Alright, let's, one second, this is, like, janky as fuck, this, camera angle, I'm sorry. Like, you guys were used to this whole time, and I started changing it on you guys, so sorry about that. Maybe we'll make the next place over here, actually. For, actually, is that a good place to do that? Thinking about it. I'm thinking about, like, the next place to put, like, some more people at, and that's actually the best place, to be honest. But they have to go pretty far for the bazaar and shit. So, what we're actually gonna start doing is... Does this guy sell food? Yes, he does. He sells chickpeas. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna import... to maintain, I don't know, like 800 or something? That sounds good. Alright, so we do that. Yeah, they're gonna reach the city in 1 month, we know. We should be able to handle them now, it's just that it was unfortunate that I had an entire fucking thing where they were coming, where I had, the potential for... like, military, and then the guy just, like, Seth just destroys it, so don't piss off God, so just, that's the rule of life. Alright. So let's go, like, just make just the people right here. That should be good enough for now. I mean, I don't think we need any more than that. Pavilion? Yes, sir. Alright. Alright, they're right there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna send our military over to attack them. Actually, can I just go, like, engage nearby enemies right here? I'll say engage nearby enemies right here. So these guys are gonna be, like, the distraction right here. So the companies have, like, a morale thing right now. So below average, company experience green, which is not good. But soldier's health is perfect. This guy's... so they're very poor... Yeah, now they're just kind of destroying everything. Like, I have absolutely no idea where they are at, basically, is the issue. And this military takes forever to get over there. So they're gonna probably have their way with a couple of, couple buildings, you know. Alright, here we go. What'd they destroy here? Position... They destroyed my fucking gem storage. But don't worry, we're wiping them up. We're wiping them up. I can't actually see if there's anyone else there. I'm gonna assume it all worked out. But they destroyed my gems. Why does this part of the map seem to be the one that has, like, all the problems right now? What was over here? A physician. Alright. And I only put that there because they were, like, dying. Firehouse, please. This stuff's all gonna start fucking falling down now. It's gonna be like London Bridge, motherfucker. You know, if I was attacking like an enemy, an enemy's place, I would like totally like not fuck with Seth. By the way, I'd be like, yeah, that guy would probably fuck us up, and then I wouldn't touch him. All right, what's going on over here? No access to religious facilities, because I didn't plan that out actually appropriately. Actually, you know what? I should have put it up there. Actually, will they have access to religious facilities if I do this? I was just curious if they have actually make it that far. Actually, and I also need to... can place that. An architect's post, and probably a police station to go on top of that. And probably we need a police station here as well. Actually, we already have one there. Did they go back? Yeah, they did. Alright, so we're just continuing to make, army people. Two companies should be enough. Alright, 2,000 residents. Alright, we are done with that. Where's the guy that's supposed to do the religious stuff? Where is he? Why is he not... Okay, now detrimental effect. Alright, so he doesn't go that far. And once again, they're coming back. They're coming back for more, so... that's a problem. Alright, so what do we need now? Kingdom. We need to send a gift. A trope of performing slaves. That sounds incredible. I actually don't think we have the capacity to support this place, this little endeavor, but that's fine. So, is there any reason we're not actually importing food? Importing to maintain 100. 1,000, sorry. Oh no, thief stole some shit. Oh, these motherfuckers. My personal mansion. As I said, it's fucking slums, guys. That's how it rolls. They're all jealous of, like, I don't know what they're jealous of.
I'm the most popular person in the city.
Unemployment.
A lot of people need jobs.
Holy shit, too. Okay, you know what? You know what? Oh shit, what happened to these people? Because we don't actually need that many people here. I don't even know what to do for... Oh wait, we have a weaver here. Why would we need linen, though? Because we can't get, like, Scrabble School isn't going to do anything for us, is it? It needs papyrus to function, right? Zero papyrus. I can't import reeds. Like, is there something I'm missing? Oh, actually, wait, we can see over here, actually. As far as we're concerned, papyrus doesn't even exist on the map. Because this guy sells it, and this guy will... I mean, he'll sell us linen, or flax, and linen. Yeah, let's just open all these trade routes, alright? Let's just do that right now. Even though I don't think I really need it. I don't think there's actually a way for us to... Because we can make flax and linen, but like, why would we want to do that? Yeah. This is actually kind of shit right now. I feel like this is like an undersight by the devs for this. Because it's like, we can't... It gave us a Scrabble School. But there's like no ability whatsoever to educate people at all. So let's make a wall of Temples of Seth. Because we're unemployed, so we might as well worship the shit out of him. And I actually have no fucking plan from here on out. What is something that we can do that, you know? Maybe another recruiter or something? Like, how much does a recruiter take? 10 employees? Sure. You know what? Another recruiter. You can only have one building of this type. Walt, rip us. Here's my thing. It's fucking baffling me right now. So, first off, Papyrus doesn't exist to us at all in this map. But it lets us build Scrabble schools. Which is a total fucking waste. Hey, but don't worry, we can make linen for some reason. And I don't know why, because we don't need it. Why do we need linen? I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out anyways, because I'm just fucking curious at this point now. Like, will the Pharaoh want some? I don't know. Maybe, like, at some point it'll be like, bitch, where's my linen? And I'll be like, I don't know, I didn't think I'd have to make any. But I have nothing else to do, because we have a shit ton of money, and... People are unemployed and they're gonna start leaving places I don't want them to leave at. Sometimes these maps don't make sense at all. Like, yeah, so here we go. It says, it's a school to enable children, whatever, to fucking do whatever, and... it's nothing. Yeah, let's see if we can get some more hunting lodges. Maybe that will help. Oops. Like, I'm just trying to think of ways to, like... To make them have fun with, like, something. Where are these guys going?
Can't find a place to live.
Nobody cares. We just need 2,000 population, and any more than that is like a total, like... Because people are constantly going to be unemployed. Maybe we'll make a festival square for, our good old, Seth. Over here, because we don't care. Oh, man, we can hold it with beer and everything. Dude, he'll be so happy with us. Please bring the uglies away from us. So there's our gem stockpile. I want them to stop coming over here. I really do. How happy is he with us right now? Like, how's that happy at all? He's not happy. We should actually get tax collector up in this shit. Even though I don't need the money, it's the principle of the thing. But you'd like this place. Like, I started making something with it, and I'm like, yeah, fuck this. Like, I'm just like, yeah, we don't actually need this many people, and I can't employ this many people either, so. Gemstone mine, yeah, like, there's, like, literally nothing else here that we can make for mines at all. Like, over here is, oh, actually, wait. It just occurred to me, these can be gemstones. I fucked up, son. Yeah, let's change that. Oh, yeah, you can have that right now, actually. Good Pharaoh, sir. Where are you, Pharaoh, sir? Dispatch goods. Alright, one sec. Now let's put the storage yard actually over here. I forgot about that. So, okay, all right. Let me explain that to you real quick. Yeah, I don't care about these gems, to be honest. So, you see this shit with the gold? That's, I'll show you this real quick. Actually, I don't need to slow this down. So, basically, you can see how this is a proper place to place this kind of type of building. If it doesn't have any gold next to it, it doesn't let me do it. The same goes for copper. Same thing, doesn't apply. Gemstones, however, oh, it's fine. That's no problem. So yeah, I fucked up, basically, is long story short. So we can actually have, we could do it like, we can work it out like this. Actually, we don't even need this, like, little stretch of road that leads off to nowhere. And so that's how I fucked up Christmas, guys. So now they're gonna, now we have more gold coming in. And it also fixed some job problems, so. I mean, like, 33 unemployed now. It's life is good now. Are we holding a festival yet? Ah, there we go. Preparing the festival. Okay, I didn't actually do it. Like, we only need the gems just in case, like, the Pharaoh wants it. We, like, it is a resource that we can use to upgrade our buildings later, but for some reason, it's just like, we need a Scrabble school. Disease strikes. Alright, in 1 month, they're gonna come over. Well, I guess, you know what? We need, like, something here, so might as well just fucking put this shit everywhere. So they're gonna just fill up this one with gemstones and we'll be done with it. Like, we can't sell it, we can't do anything with it. It's fucking, it's practically worthless to us. But don't worry, we have linen too. Desirability of the area improves. You know what? It sounds like you need a large statue. Employees needed. Alright. Can solve that pretty easily. Oops, I don't want that. No, don't go there. Alright, army is attacking. Oh, dude, this is perfect. Now we don't have to go anywhere. What a bunch of nice guys. Okay, I'm starting to think we need another fort of archers or something. Oh my god, why would you destroy that? Alright, so those guys got afraid. Company's morale is too low to respond. I mean, they could just destroy the forts, actually, to be honest. Kingdian standing climbs. Okay, they're pretty happy with me. A new trade route! Alright, we might be good now. But let's just, let's finish this fight off. Alright, they're all done. Alright, so let's do another archers thing. Too close to enemy troops. Okay. Let's be on cleared land. It was basically just too close. Alright, are we also making enough weapons, to be honest? How many weapons does this recruiter have? Two weapons stored, so we have more than sufficient enough. Alright, we can now make a trade route. Sells papyrus. There we go. That's what... Oh, he buys weapons. Oh, that makes me super happy. Okay, so he was not doing this before, but now he'll actually buy this shit now. You can just have whatever you want, motherfucker. Alright, so that makes sense now of why that was a problem before. Alright. So we can do that. Here I can have the papyrus. And, what else? We want to sell the gemstones, right? So, we may need to actually... Like, now we actually have a reason to have an industry behind it. But I don't know where to put any more of them, to be honest. Maybe we should have made it up here, to be honest. But this is, where gemstone stuff is. Like, copper. Grand Festival. My ancestors smile upon me. Can you say the same? I really can't, actually. Fucking hell, man. Yeah, hopefully this is enough. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna say for gems, export went over, let's say, 1,500. Because that's the amount that it usually requests anyways. We actually have luxury goods that we can export. However, we can't make those, so... Because that's an industry. To turn gems into luxury goods. What else can we export? Weapons. Export over... Say 2. And now, we're also gonna say... Hey, we're gonna make we now have a reason to make a lot more weapons. How much is he willing to take? He's willing to take 15 weapons, alright. What else is he willing to take? Lettuce? Bricks? Luxury goods? We can't sell him that stuff. Barley. Okay, so as I said, we do not have the industry capacity for some of these things, so we can't deal with them right now. So I think we're actually pretty good with this for now. Not much else to do with regards to that. And these guys are pretty happy. No access to a physician or mortuary? I thought I had a physician here. I do have a physician there. What's the deal with this? I guess we'll just bring a apothecary here too. Ah, here we go, they're coming in. Needs supplies of beer. Does the guy just not reach down there? I guess he doesn't. Debating how to handle this. Maybe we'll just make the physician over here fuck this shit. Actually, I think this guy isn't connected by a road anymore. Actually, the road may be too long. It just occurred to me. I didn't actually plan this out fully. Alright, what's our objectives right now? We need, better access to a dentist. Yeah, we don't have access to that yet. Actually, we should be fucking sending gifts to them. I forgot about that. What's our mission objectives here? It's just, kingdom bringing needs to go up, so that's it. We're actually almost done this entire mission, to be honest. And this has taken a very long time. I don't even know why it's taking so long. Dude, time passes when you're having fun, I guess. Now I'm debating if I even want to upload this as a 50-minute thing. Holy shit. We're importing papyrus, right? We need a second type of food to encourage more shit. Okay, good. So that would be... So the second type of food is... something that they want, and so we're gonna just raise the amount of chickpeas that we get, I guess. We're gonna ask this guy to bring some in, actually. Get maximum. So, we need more chickpeas now. So we're gonna raise this guy up to 1600. And now we're good. Because they want a second type of food, so the bazaar basically has to find a second source of food to import. And I actually might say, hey, game meat, you know, accept all that too, because I think I might actually start trying to import that. Let's say import 16. Okay. Lack of housing prevents immigration. A gold miner was attacked and robbed. By who? Who would do such a thing? This guy did it. Look at that guy. He gets a police station right next to him. That's literally the only guy that's, like, having an issue right now. I guess we'll make a police station, like, right there, too. Just to make sure. No crime allowed. Oops, I just canceled that out. Disease strikes. Sturdy hut. Okay, maybe we need a physician over here, too. Now, what do these guys need? Needs a courthouse. There's plenty of room up for expansion around here, so we're pretty good now. Yeah, what's this guy need? Desirability of the area needs to improve. No local access to a dentist. Okay, that is something we cannot solve. We are at our limit now. But we can make gardens. So this is actually the most we can upgrade these buildings at. We're gonna make some more plazas here for them. So there you go. They're actually at their limit now of, whoops. What happened now? Minor blessing from Seth. He vows to protect any of our soldiers sent off into far off battle. Okay. What a swell guy. I would prefer if he just, you know. Look how much money we have. Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna just speed it up, I think, because we're just waiting for next year. Pretty much. Here, have another gift. Oh dear Pharaoh. So what else do we need? This really shouldn't have been that hard, but it, for some reason, really was. I think in the next year... Okay, why didn't work this year? Alright, I'm instructing him to send a gift, so whatever. Go ahead. The size of the gift may matter. People are annoyed with you. Okay, it's because there's no jobs, is there? All right. Oh, what happened to this city block? Oh shit! Oh, my mouse broke. Sorry. Fuck. Still breaking. Wow, how did this happen? It's a disaster. Okay, good. Alright, so he wants 11 weapons now. What a fucking prick. Alright. Alright, well, because of the fact that we want to actually finish the mission here, we need to now say, hey, only export when it's over fucking 11 now. Maybe I should have made more copper industry here. Alright, are we almost done here? Oh my god. He wants so much fucking weapons. Alright, we do not have the industry for this, but luckily, you know what we can do? We can just make the industry for it. Alright. High taxes discourage immigration. Well, we can turn that down a little bit. There you go, 7% taxes. Alright, I think we can now send one of them off. So this one we have 10 months to comply. There we go, so we'll send that one out. Like, why would it just do, like, all of a sudden, it's like, oh, hey. But don't worry, we have archers and shit coming. This should actually be enough to win the mission, there we go. Okay, thank fuck we didn't have to do the other one. Oh, that's the last one for that one.
Pharaoh applauds you. Through your skilled management, you have successfully defended your city from Bedouin attack and provided Egypt with the means of defending itself.
Well, that's it for that one. That one's pretty... That one wasn't hard, but it was, like, it was interesting because the scenario changed somewhat. Like, we had, like, a shit ton of money, but we had to deal with military stuff and whatever. So, hope you enjoyed this long-ass episode. I'm wondering how I'm going to do this, actually. Maybe, you know, maybe I'll just do, like, full levels, even though it takes, like, an hour for me to do it. And, I don't know, maybe you guys will hate me for it. I guess we'll see. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.